What up guys, over here. So nandito tayo sa 4x4 Expo. So nandito ngayon sa Mazda booth. Kasi ang pretty interesting nung kanilang BT50 na Edition X. So okay, bato ko na agad sa inyo. Price nito is 1.790. So kung ano yung nakikita nyo, yun na yan. So naka-setup na siya, naka-Terra Grappler na G2, naka ano ba to, black or ano ba yun, bugs. Black rata or race method. And then meron na siyang roof rack, mammoth na crossbar, and then pati yung roof rack, then Adventure Kings na awning, and yung cover mo roller lid, and yan, naka-setup na talaga siya. So gamitin mo na lang pang outdoor adventure, you're ready to go. So aside from that one, 4JJ na makina, so Isuzu yung makina niya, we all know that. And of course, ang lamang lang naman ng BT50 sa D-Max is meron siyang tip lock. So quick look sa likod, ay sa loob rather. So at 1.7, tignan mo naman yung interior mo, ang premium na, naka leather na yung seats, heated pa yan. Ayan. And of course yan, yung rear diff lock, meron ka ding hill descent control, 9-inch na audio touchscreen, may Android Auto and wireless Apple CarPlay, and syempre pati yung dashboard mo, leather, and ano pa ba? Yun, leather din yung steering wheel mo, and yan, may meron ka din parking sonars, and yun, premium talaga yung interior. So kung naghahanap ka ng 4x4, by the way, 4x4 to, itong nakikita nyo ngayon, pinapakita ko sa inyo, sobrang sulit na to kung ako tatanungin nyo. Tapos 5 years warranty, confirm ko kay sir yan ulit, pero ang naalala ko 5 years warranty, sobrang sulit. So yun, quick look lang, check nyo na lang yung spec sheet nila sa website nila. So dito first launch itong Edition X ng BT50 ano. So ito yung kanyang roller lid, so makapal na parang leather sa labas, tapos meron siyang parang mga aluminum sa loob, tapos iro-roll mo siyang ganun. So yan, sobrang sulit kasi may awning ka na, and lahat yan, lahat ng parts na yan, ng kinabit, yung accessories yan, pati yung gulong. So by the way, yung gulong is ano bang size to? 265 60R18, tapos black rhino pala yung mags na 18 inch din pala. So yan, lahat yan, may warranty yan. So for 1.7, sulit na. Yan. Yun lang, wala lang siyang 360 camera. Pero kung gusto mo ng outdoor adventure ready, yan, Edition X na BT50.
And aside from those, yung mga kanyang exterior chrome trims, pinilitan na into black. So yung kanyang wing grill, black na siya, yung side mirror, and door handles. And the rest is pretty much similar with the bone stock version. So 3.0 liter turbo diesel, which produces 190 horsepower and 450 Nm of torque. And of course, it's still equipped with Mazda Active Safety Technology. So it has lane departure warning, autonomous emergency braking, blind spot monitoring, equipped with rear cross traffic alert, automatic high beam, and forward collision warning.
So sir, sa ito pala si Sir Glenn. So C5 Pasig na Mazda, no? So ilang years po yung warranty?
3 years
pala.
The car, yep. Yung accessories na kabe, may 3 years, may
2 years. Mm-hmm. Yun. So itong Edition X is only available at C5 Pasig.
Limited sales sa
50 units.
Per sale.
Mm-hmm. Ayun. So guys, kung ako tatanungin nyo, sulit na yan. Ready to go for outdoor adventure. So isipin mo pati yung mga accessories nila, may warranty yan. So for 1.7, it's almost the same price nung original yun, diba? So isipin mo may accessories. Parang pre-upgrade na nga yung lumalabas. So only available at C5 Pasig Mazda, no? So kontakin nyo si sir. Ano ba details nyo sir?
Sir, just make one of details, you can message me anything.
Ayan. So kontakin nyo lang si sir kung interested kayo dito sa Edition X ng BT50. Dito lang nilaunch ngayon, no? As of now, first time. Yun. 50 units lang, guys. Kunin nyo na. So yun, thank you kay Sir Glenn ng Mazda C5 Passing. So sulit na sulit yan kung ako tatanungin nyo. Naka-set up na. Ready to go na for outdoor adventures. Yun.
Alright, so that's it for our very, very, very quick walk around on the Mazda BT50 Edition X. So kung meron ba kayong mga questions and clarifications, kontakin nyo lang si Sir Glennon. So yeah, stay tuned for our 4x4 Expo vlog and hopefully you find this video helpful. Sobrang sulit na yan, guys. So yeah, don't forget to like and share this video. And kung hindi ka pa nagsasubscribe, mag-subscribe ka na para updated ka for our future uploads. So yeah, thanks for watching and see you on the next video.